Hey, in this video I'm going to show you how to convert any Microsoft Word file into PDF file for free. Yes guys, I'm going to show you two simple methods that you can use for free. Okay, if you are watching my video first time, I request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Guys, this is how you can support me. Okay, let's get started. First method, if you do have installed Microsoft Word on your computer, you can easily convert the Word file into PDF file. Let me show you how. For demo purpose, I have created a Microsoft Word file here containing some text and images here. If you want to convert this, open the Word file and go to the file menu, click on that and select export. There you can find create PDF or XPS. Click on that. If you click on the save as type, there you can find the PDF option. Click on that. Then you can rename the file and hit save or publish. Now we have successfully converted the Word file into document file. Let me show on the desktop. Here you can see. Let me open that. So this is the Word file which I converted to PDF file using Microsoft Word. Guys, in some cases, if you don't have installed the Microsoft Word on your Windows operating system, then we can move to the next method. That is, you have to open any browser, then search for Google Docs, then press enter. You will find docs.google.com. Click on that. So make sure you have signed in to the docs.google.com. So once you sign in, click on the menu and select Drive. Now we have to upload the file. To upload that, click on the new and hit file upload, then select the Word file and open. Yes, we have successfully uploaded the document file. Let me close the drive, and if you refresh that, you will find the uploaded document here. Open that. Now click on the file menu here, then select download, then select PDF document. Click on that. Now you can see we have downloaded the file into the PDF version. Let me close the browser and open the downloaded directory. Here you can see the downloaded file which is converted from Microsoft Docs to PDF. Let me open that also. So that's it guys, this is how we can convert any Word document into PDF file for free in two simple methods. Hope this video helps you. If you found helpful, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.